Hi, and welcome to this first safeMedicate video tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll be showing you how to locate and view the assessment module. Okay, so to begin, all assessments scheduled by your university or institution are accessible and are taken via the assessments module. First, click on the modules tab on the main menu. Then, on the drop-down menu that opens, click on the start module link associated with the assessments module. Any assessments that have been scheduled for you will be visible as shown in the example on screen. The title bar of the assessment entry shows the associated learning module and type of assessment, so in this example, Essential Skills 2018 ADA. The left side of the screen shows the details of the assessment, including the date, time, duration, allowed attempts, extra time when applicable, type, whether that being formative or summative, area of practice, and whether an on-screen calculator will be available. Note that you can only sit an assessment on the day and time it has been scheduled for. Now the right side of the screen is where you enter the assessment password. Your instructor or local safeMedicate administrator will give this to you in advance of the assessment. Please note that the safeMedicate team do not set these passwords, and you have to contact your university or institution if you do not have the password for any assessment that has been scheduled. Then, to start the assessment, enter the assessment password and click Start. Thank you again for taking the time to watch this video tutorial. In part 2 of this short series, we will be showing you a more detailed version of the different assessments available within the safeMedicate programme.